Und herzlich willkommen wieder zurück zu Night in the Woods. Wir spielen das jetzt und wir machen jetzt coole Dinge.
Yeah! Und wir haben beim letzten Mal, glaube ich, aufgehört, nachdem wir die Bibliothek durchsucht haben und herausgefunden haben, dass coole Geistergeschichten hier in dieser Stadt stattgefunden haben. Und jetzt machen wir uns auf den Weg herauszufinden, was da dran liegt oder was das sein könnte oder was der Nutzen von all dem ist. Aber erst üben wir mit der Gitarre nicht, Bass natürlich nicht.
Das ist ein Bass.
Das Spiel.
Ach komm, Nick. Das ist ein Bass, Mann.
Ja, es ist jedes Mal die gleiche Scheiße. Wahrscheinlich, ich glaube, ich habe das schon mehrmals gesagt, dass es eine Gitarre ist. Und du hast jedes Mal auch gesagt, dass es ein Bass ist.
Er glaubt nicht. Manchmal war es mir, glaube ich, egal. Weiß ich nicht. Hey.
Morning, Sunshine. You feeling okay?
Sie guckt wieder so scheiße.
You look a little limp.
Yeah, weird dreams. Weird night.
You say weird a lot.
Weird, huh? Just being honest.
You taking Hirach meats? Meds? Meats, okay.
Headache! Kopfschmerzen!
Headache, meats.
Headache.
Vor allen Dingen. Meats, so wie Fleisch. Mm. Meats. They're in the bathroom cabinet.
Okay. Sehr gut.
Yeah, I am. They're kind of working, kind of not.
Well, maybe you need more sleep.
You need to shut the fuck up.
I mean, more than the 10 hours or so you already get.
Well, I'm a cat, after all, huh?
You've always been my sleepy girl.
I need 18 hours of sleep.
Warte.
Was?
Für sowas muss ich was machen. Warte. Das habe ich jetzt nicht kommen sehen, aber... Warte.
Ja. Wir erklären das einfach damit, dass jetzt bald zwischen den beiden Funkstille herrscht und sie jetzt überlegt, was sie darauf antworten soll, dass sie so lange schläft.
Und jetzt kommt das. Okay.
What did you do last night?
Went to the library with B. With a bay. I don't care.
That sounds nice.
Yeah, I know. It was.
Weird?
Interesting. Okay, gotta go.
Be safe, hon. Take it easy. You really look like a little tired.
Getting out makes me feel better.
Me too. Maybe it's a good day to get out in fresh air, man.
I'll let you know.
Bye, sweetie.
Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Time.
Das ist so schön lang gezogen, ich liebe das. Oh, Mann.
Oh, mein Gott, wir können ja hier lang.
Sowas können wir.
Voll in den,
oh mein Gott.
In den creepy Wald rein.
Aber wieso ist es auf einmal Nachmittag?
Farming. I could farm. If I stay in town long enough, I could see getting into the farm life. Like a farmer, you know?
Krass.
Yeah, farming as a hobby and
nice
as a
bridge.
Occupation.
Shoo.
It's a bridge. And the bridge beach. Bridge, was steht da? Ich kann es nicht lesen.
Was? Bridge freezes before road.
Ah, I see.
Als eine Metallbrücke ist wahrscheinlich.
Possum Springs. After this, a few miles and you go under the highway. And it's just rolling fields and farms. I miss the corn mazes this fall. And the haunted barn and brittle. Always next year. For campfires and corn dogs.
Ah, da kann man nicht lang, okay. Aber jetzt wissen wir wenigstens, was hier hinten ist. Eine Brücke, das wird bestimmt noch...
Echt schade, dass wir hier nicht weitergehen können, Daniel. Weißt du, was ich dazu sage? Ja, das sage ich dazu.
Ah, shit, ist das schade.
So dumm, ich liebe es. Aber weißt du, Daniel, ihr könnt es sich um Eisen handeln.
Machen wir die Magnetprobe. Ah, Hörnchen.
Oh, Eichhörnchen.
Oh, her.
Es ist... Na, Nina, nein. Hat sich
Können wir vielleicht zu dem Crazy Lehrer hingehen oder wer das nochmal war, mit dem die Sterne beobachten?
Die Sterne beobachten.
Der... Ne, das ist ein anderer, ne?
Das ich kannst du aufs Dach springen, glaube ich, oder? Ja, doch.
Ist das der Typ?
Oh, nochmal.
Hey, little guy.
I'm a legal adult.
Oh, sorry.
Who are you?
Liz. I used to live here.
Where?
This building, right here, before you were born.
Why did you move away?
Went to school, wandered off, I guess.
Do you like it better where you live now?
It's nice.
Oh,
Possum
that's
Springs
nice.
Is nice too.
Yeah, I know. I think it's alright.
It's alright.
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, pretty alright, yeah.
When I was a girl.
For a girl?
About you.
I'm 20.
Hi. I used to lay awake at night, worried that statue would come to life and clap in my window.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
That's spooky. That's spooky, man.
You'll never want someone hanging around outside your window, man.
Non-magical evil statues, at least.
Yeah, nothing evil or magic should get that close.
I live in the attic. No one can get to my window.
That's good.
Yeah, I know. Not even vampires or warlocks or skeleton men. I'm glad we had this talk.
Me too.
See ya, you old...
Okay, was genau war das jetzt? Egal.
Ich weiß nicht, aber es war Awkward Silence. Und weißt du, was ich bei Awkward Silence immer denke? Ich denke mir da immer... Okay, das wird langsam noch lustig. Aber ich finde das immer noch lustig.
One if the squirrels ever steal undies.
Da bräuchst du mal ein paar mehr Effekte, die du einspielen könntest. Nicht immer nur dieses...
Okay. Aber ich mag das...
Ich will den Penner besuchen.
Achso, okay.
Ja, tut mir leid. Wobei, wir gehen erstmal in die Kirche, das ist ganz wichtig, Claudio. Immer in die Kirche gehen.
Immer. Nee! Was bist du denn für eine Schwuchtel, ey?
Unsere Mutter besuchen, deswegen.
Achso, okay,
hey,
warte.
Hey, you free?
Maybe.
Want to go on the quick adventure?
Don't you have a job?
Pass this gun. I'm going to skip out.
Ah, yeah. Let's skip work.
Only I'm skipping work, huh?
Oh, hush. I'm an accessory to the crime.
Also not a crime, sweetie.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever been up here.
We used to come here all the time.
Ah, oh, did we?
No, we was in my friends and I when we at your age.
Okay, I'm not used to you using any other we's and another languages.
Believe it or not, I've had several we's. We's. We's.
What are we's? Do you mean weeaboo? I don't know. What the hell?
Okay. Gut. Gehen wir mal hier runter.
This is nice.
Used to be a lot more trees around up here. They got cut down when they put in the towers.
I don't remember that.
You know, all kinds of things happened before you were born.
What?
Some minor parts of history took place, yes.
Oh. Alright. Very nice. So, what is this place?
Jenny's Field. Ever heard of it?
No, I don't think.
Back in the 30s, there was this woman and her daughter walking here. And the daughter is in front of her. And then she's just gone, like disappeared.
Oh no, what happened?
Turns out there was a sinkhole that opened up when the pillar collapsed in the mines in the sill.
Jeez!
Yep. No one could see it because of the grass.
Oh.
Her name was Jenny. This is Jenny's field. They never found her. Just... gone.
So... wait, why are we here?
I wanna kill you. What? You're not up for a little risk-taking?
No, please. Oh, yeah.
What's wrong?
I thought it was a sinkhole thing. I got stuck.
How about that?
I got stuck. What? Why am I small?
Das ist wirklich was. Okay.
Oh, look at this tower. Okay, what is there? It's the Schiefeturm von Pisa.
For some reason, before Unified pulled out, they brought this old lime furnace up to the mountain.
Why?
Who knows? Unified did a lot of things.
Unified! Looks like it's
pretty
empty. My mom is right here in front of me. Behind me, I mean.
It's just sunk into the ground a lot.
Ground, like Jenny. And like me.
But slower.
Much slower.
We used to climb up there.
Oh, wanna try?
Oh, sweetie. I hate you. And
I
also
hate you.
I had you and also a lot of birthdays and donuts since then.
Ah.
And not much climbing.
So you're getting fat, I see. And out of shape. Look at me. Now I fall into the ground. So good thing this chimney is sealed up here.
Yes, good thing.
Yeah.
What can you see up there? It's been a while.
Awesome springs in the most of the valley or the highway. You can choose.
In der Richtung ist ja eigentlich der Highway.
Mm.
What does it look like?
A river, but like made of concrete with cars. A snake, but like made of concrete with cars. River or snake? It's your choice to make. Also ich würde River nehmen, weil River mag ich mehr.
Okay. Always rolling by the river. Oh, that river, it's big.
Are you singing?
Yeah. It's from musical? Maybe?
It is now.
Very nice, sweetie. I remember I couldn't tell if being up there made everything feel bigger or smaller. It's a weird feeling.
Yeah, I know that one. Every time I look into the mirror, my penis seems to be very small.
Du bist auch eine Katze. I used to have a dream when I was your age. Where I was in the big parking lot out by the tracks. And I'd start running, but there was always more parking lot. What do you think it meant?
I don't know. Feels weird to tell you what your dreams mean.
Why?
You're my mom.
Fair.
Why did we come up here today?
Well, I was hoping you'd fall into a sinkhole, obviously.
Aww, that didn't work out.
Dread. Guess I just have to keep you.
Yeah, because I'm a hard SVM thinger. I couldn't see what your expression was when you said that.
Do you need to?
Yes. No. Oh, okay, maybe not. I know that you love me, Moon.
Well, see you at home.
Hey, what the fuck? How am I supposed to get down there? Oh shit.
Jenny's Field.
Jetzt einfach runterspringen, sie landen sowieso auf allen Pfoten. Weil sie eine Katze ist.
Wow, mit ihrer Mutter hat sie so viele Zeichnungen schon und mit dem Vater einfach nur. Wir haben.
Bist du funny, though?
Wir haben einmal Fernsehen geguckt, voll spannend.
Ja, voll cool. Auch eher lieber Fernsehen gucken, als auf ein Feld zu gehen und dann über was weiß ich zu reden.
Über nicht Gefühle unbedingt, zu reden eigentlich und nicht. Über nein, Träume nicht. Zu reden, ist das nicht schön? Da ist er, ja, der Beste. Das
ist schon schön.
Oh yeah. Getting kinda cold, huh?
Yeah, nap in the air at night.
I like fall when it gets cold.
Me too, really pretty out as well.
I used to cry at fall trees when I was a kid.
Why?
Because everything dies. Because they were so pretty, I mean.
I did this when my daughter was born.
You have a daughter?
Yep, mate.
Wow, where is she? Dead. Sorry.
It's fine.
Also, das wurde ganz schön stark melancholisch gerade. Holy fuck.
Das war auch. Weiß ich nicht. What the fuck? Ist das Greg? Nee, nee, ist Jen.
Ja. Warte kurz.
Ja, es tut mir leid, dass wir alle 5 Minuten irgendeinen Dialog haben.
Ja, alles gut. Hey, Jen.
Hey, May Borowski!
Yeah. What are you doing back here, Lovana? Does Greg you know you're back?
No, just here for a day. Had to pick some stuff from Greg's mom. Hauling back to school tonight.
Ah, Capo kratzt an der Tür.
Didn't you go to school? What are you doing here, man? I'm Greg's sister, so I don't know what I'm doing here, man. And I have to... Ja, okay. Schmusi, my capo.
Yeah, dropped out, kinda. Or, same as you, just back for a day. Dropped out. We have to stay honest.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Eh, whatever. What are you going for?
I wanna do fashion design, man.
Ooh, is that a job you can get?
Look at me, theoretically.
You still go crossbow hunting? Rex still does, kinda.
Yeah, I still hunt rabbits and stuff.
That's not very nice.
Nothing big.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't get much chance at school.
I
was shooting at that tree over there. Then I noticed there was a dude sleeping behind it. So I stopped.
Oh yeah, that's Bruce. He's nice.
Well, I'm just glad I didn't actually put a bolt in his face.
Oh. Oh yeah, that'd be bad. Well, it was nice seeing you.
You still see Greg sometimes?
Oh yeah, all the time.
Well, tell that cousin of mine he needs to come see me out bright and hour.
Oh, yeah, will do. Alright. He's not leaving here.
Oh, I don't know. I think he should. Guy's gotta spread his wings.
Maybe his wings are just fine here?
Nah. Greg's too much for this town.
No argument there. See ya.
Take it easy.
Alright. Very nice.
Ah, Cousine. Okay. Ich hab gesagt, seine Schwester.
Nee, nee, Cousine hat sie da gesehen.
Okay, die verrückten Kinder sind hier nicht.
Nein, wir sind alle runtergesprungen.
Wir waren irgendwie nur einmal da und dann haben wir die falschen Antworten gegeben und ja.
Und seitdem sind sie nie wieder aufgetaucht.